Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create vector cum flow texture in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Use rectangle tool to draw a horizontal shape. You can pick color using with eyedropper tool shortcut I. Fill color R75, G90, B50. Go to Effect menu and Artistic and Sponge. Brush size 10, Definition 25, Smoothness 15. Go to Object menu and Expand Parents. Select Shape and click on Down Triangle button of Image Trace. Select 3 colors. Expand for Convert Tracing Object into Paths. Use Direct Selection Tool, Shortcut A, to select Shape. Select Shape and go to Edit menu and Clear. Again, select Shape and go to Edit menu and Clear. Select Fill Color Shape and go to Select menu and Same and Fill Color. Go to Edit menu and Clear or Delete. Select Shapes and go to Object menu and Path and Simplify. Curve Precision 86%. Angle Threshold 164°. Copy Ctrl C, paste in front Ctrl F. Select Shape and right click and Transform and Reflect. Axis Vertical. Fill color R40, G60, B30. Select Shape and right click and Arrange and Send to Back. Shift Ctrl Open Square Bracket. Copy Ctrl C, paste in front Ctrl F. Select Shape and right click and Transform and Reflect. Axis Horizontal. Fill color R75, G90, B50. Select Shape and right click and Arrange and Send to Back. Shift Ctrl Open Square Bracket. Draw a horizontal shape. Fill color R160, G170, B140. Select Shape and right click and Arrange and Send to Back. Shift Ctrl Open Square Bracket. Draw a horizontal box shape and select All and right click and Make Clipping Mask. Finally, cum flow texture is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create cum flow texture in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.